गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड आफ्टरनून, गुड इवनिंग. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सेकेंड पीयूसी सेवेंथ चैप्टर नेम द गार्डनर. वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग वन, रिटन बाय पी लंकेश. वेरी पॉपुलर इज. हू इज पी लंकेश? एनीवन नोस यू? या many of them you are familiar with this personality. P. Lankesh, he is an Indian writer and journalist who write in the Kannada language. After graduating with an honor degree in English from Central College and master degree in English from Mysore, his first work is Kere Niru Kerege Challi. Understood? His first work was Kere Niru Kerege Challi. This is a collection of short stories. His all work was translated by H.S. Raghavendra Rao. He is a retired professor of Kannada. What did all of you? First, we learn about step by step. Who is P. Lankesh? Here, you already come to know that he was a Kannada journalist. He is an Indian writer. His first work was Kere Niru Kerege Challi, a collection of short stories. These questions will come for in your 1 marks questions. And in 1976, he produced and directed the film Pallavi, based on his novel Birku, which won the National Award for Best Direction. And he is very popular for weekly magazines, nothing but a weekly newspaper, Lankesh Patrike. It is very popular in Karnataka, Lankesh Patrike. Shall we start the lesson? See, the characters in this story, our writer P. Lankesh and the owner of the plantation, nothing but the plantation is garden. Owner, his name is not mentioned. Owner, okay. Then owner's wife, her name is not mentioned here. Then one person, gardener. Only, understood, no? First, in the first scene, P. Lankesh, then owner of the plantation, owner's wife, then one gardener. Gardener is an old man here. An old man refers to gardener. Here the story first narrated by P. Lankesh, and later it was narrated by the old man, the gardener. Tamanna, the name of the gardener was Tamanna. It was revealed by himself in the last of this chapter, last paragraph. And Tamanna's enemy, nothing but rival, the word rival is used in your textbook, rival, Tamanna's rival is Basavayya. Before he revealed his enemy name, he used one more name, which was wrong name given to his enemy, that is Sangoji, S-A-N-G-O-J-I. Okay, these are the characters in this story. Got it? Tamanna's, who is the Tamanna here? Gardener, an old man. Who is Basavayya? The enemy of Tamanna. Who died? Basavayya died. Got it? What is there in the story? The story starts like this. The story starts, the writer P. Lankesh tells us he had conceived this story, which story? The gardener story, in a flash, and likes to keep a short to retain its authenticity. What does it mean? Just this story has come in his flash and he wants to keep it in return to remain. That's why he has written this story. It is about a chance encounter with an old man. What was happened in his flash? On the flash alone, dream only. It is about a chance encounter with an old man. Old man. In a coconut grove near Channarayapattana. Channarayapattana. He had come to garden from far away and worked for the owner of the garden. Who had come from far away? Who? The old man had come from very far away in searching of work. When the owner of the garden saw Tammanna, nothing but the gardener, nothing but an old man, what happened? The narrator was impressed by the eyes of the old man. The narrator himself in his flash, he was impressed by the gesture of the old man. How he looks. He suffers with strange memories. And native intelligence. He had strong muscular arms, grey hair, and a beak-like nose. These points you should remember. He had a newspaper tucked under his arm and a spade in his hands. What does it mean, spade in his hands? Instrument which we use in the fields. ಗದ್ದೆಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡುವಂಥದ್ದು ಅದೇ ಸಲ್ಕೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೇನು ಅಂತಿರಲ್ವ. ಹೌಸ್ ಅ ಗೆಸ್ಟ್ ಎ ಮಸ್ಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಮಸ್ಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಆರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಗ್ರೇ ಹೇರ್ ಬೀಗ್ ನೋಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಲಾಂಗ್ ನೋಸ್ ಹೀ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಎ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಪೇಪರ್ ಇಟ್ ಶೋಸ್ ಹೀ ಈಸ್ ಆನ್ ಎಜುಕೇಟೆಡ್ ಫೆಲೋ ಹೀ ಈಸ್ ಅ ದ ನರೇಟರ್ ಫೈಲ್ ದಟ್ ದ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ ವಾಸ್ ಎ ಲೇಬರರ್ ಓವರ್ ಸೀರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫಿಲಾಸಫರ್ all rolled into one. What does it mean? All rolled into one. These all qualities are there in one person. Got it? Because of this qualities, what happened here? The old man was attracted and impressed by the narrator also. Same time, when the old man entered the garden near Channarayapattana, what happened here? The owner of the garden, he felt happy by seeing his personality. He had walked hundreds of miles because it shows the determination and the endurance of this old man. Understood, no? What I want to say you? This is the introduction part. At last what happened? The old man started. He was appointed as a gardener. From that day he called as a gardener. Actually he was an old man. And from that day he started to do the work in the gardening. And all theft were stopped in that garden. What does it mean? The others, those who were stealing the things, or it may be the whatever from that garden, it was stopped because he was a good person. He stopped everything. And from that day what happened? He started agriculture. His hard work turned this farm to give the more fortune of the owner. Day by day he was doing more hard work. From that day onwards this owner of the garden become more rich. And same time the owner become lazy and acquired bad habits and friends. He started to do the adultery. Adultery means understood? Moving towards the prostitutes or going towards the gaming houses like this. The owner's wife started worrying about her own husband. Who is the husband? The owner of the garden. Because before that what the situation was, he was in her home not doing these adultery things. When money will come, the person will change. These things, these instances here, P. Lankesh want to say you, the person, how the changes will come in the person. When the money will come, he is something different. When he is poor, his way of life is different. When money comes here, the owner of the gardener, he started to do the adultery. He is not coming on time to home. He is not giving time to his own wife. These things, he started to spend the money on his friends. These things started to worry. One day, what happened? This owner's wife, she entered the garden. The old man understood her predicament. Okay, the old man then offered a tender coconut to the owner's wife, and both they sat on the near that well. It was a evening time. The old man narrated a story. Then the old man started to narrate a story to the owner's wife. She was not interested to listen his story, but see here what the P. Lankesh is narrating here. She is not having interest to listen the story of the old man, but giving respect to the old age, she is listening the story of the old man.